Jim Tom Sola, the head coach of the San Francisco 49ers, has been fired and has been announced Sunday. They are now looking for a new head coach for the second year in a row.